Hi children, good morning. Second class EVS, page number 143. Our 15th lesson is about our planet Earth. On what we live better? On Earth, you know, we are going to learn about our Earth. Earth is a planet on which we live. The Earth is shaped like a ball. From space, it looks blue in color. It is called the blue planet. This is because more than 3/4 of the Earth is covered by water in the form of oceans, seas, lakes and rivers. Earth is also called as blue planet. Why? Because most aqua part of the Earth water tone cover ayundi kabatti it is called as the blue planet. Only 1/4 is of the Earth is land. It is surrounded by a layer of air. It is called the atmosphere. We live on land. Our houses are built on land. Land is not of the same level everywhere. There are different landforms based on the levels and the shape of the surface of the land. So landforms are of different forms. Now we are going to learn about the plains. A plain is a low level flat land. It is good for growing crops. Mostly people live in the plains. Rivers flow smoothly in the plains. Cities and towns are usually built on plains. So the area which we are living, it is called as the plains. It is good for growing crops and we can build houses and we can live here. Hills and mountains. Land that rises up with steep sides is called a hill. Hills are high land. Big hills are called mountains. You know hills and mountains, no? Guttalu untai chudandi, vatni hills and mountains antaru. The weather is cool on the hills and mountains. Some mountain tops are covered with snow in winter. When the snow melts and runs down, they form rivers. Now about the valley. Valley means a low lying land between two hills. Between two hills gaani two mountains ki madhyalo unde land untundi chudandi dani valley antaru. Next is desert. An area of land that is covered with sand. Total it is covered with the sand. It is called as a desert. And there will be no rainfall. Very little rainfall will be. People do not like to live in deserts. It will be very hot and sometimes in some cold deserts it will be cold. And forest. You know what are the forests, no? A land with completely with trees, bushes and plants is called as a forest. Now what is a plateau? Plateau is a high land with a flat top. It is also called as a table land. Table ante table ela untundanna alane ee land kuda high place lo flat ga untundi. That's why it is called as a table land. Water on the earth. Water is present in seas, oceans, rivers, lakes, ponds. You know, no, samudralu, maha samudralu, cherugulu, kuntalu. Vitlo water untai kada. Now we are going to learn about a river. A river is a channel carrying a large amount of water. Rivers usually flow down from mountains and hills into valleys and plains. The water in the rivers comes from rain or melted snow. They flow down causing the waterfalls and lakes. Ocean. An ocean is a very large water body. It contains salty water. Sea. The sea is smaller than an ocean. It also contains salty water. Lake and pond. A lake or pond is a water body surrounded by land on all sides. It can be natural or man-made. Ila cherugulu untai kada nanu. Earth is our home. We should take good care of it. We should take care of trees and plants also and water also. Okay children, this is our lesson reading. Now in the next page 146, here we have the question answers. First question, define atmosphere. Our earth is surrounded by a layer of air. It is called atmosphere. What are the different landforms on the surface of the earth? The different landforms on the earth are plains, mountains, hills, valley, desert, forest and plateau. Why do people not live in a desert? People do not like to live in a desert because of excessive ante more, okay, because of excessive heat and cold. Where do rivers flow from and what do they form? Rivers flow down from mountains and hills, causing waterfalls and lakes. Now take the correct option, Anna. Desert is covered with water, sand or soil. Sand. A water body surrounded by land on all the sides is called a lake. Earth is called the blue planet. And ocean is larger than a sea. Now fill in the blanks in the next page. The planet on which we live is called the Earth. The low level flatland is called a plain. A large water body is called an ocean. Layer of air that surrounds our earth is the atmosphere. Snow melts to form rivers. Low land between two mountains is called a valley. Okay, now see the pictures and complete the puzzle. Here, valleys, plain, mountain, pond, lake, rivers, and these are hill and this is a sea. Okay, children, complete the notes also and once go through the lesson reading. Okay, children, have a nice day.